76ers have turned it over 12 times in this first half, yet they lead by 18. Now it's 16.